seriously.
Alright, I'm gonna grab the spam. I'm good. I'll meet you on the bike.
Sure you will.
Don't forget your shovel.
Okay. I don't remember where it's at, but I'll check it. Oh, and then canned food. I got the stews, or the chili, I guess.
Okay. I'm gonna mark where we're headed here.
Did you check your gas and grab some gas?
No.
Because the desert is a ways away.
Oh, we got like 66 gas, should be okay.
You're on mine, that's why. Because I keep mine gassed up.
I think mine was full. 44 no. Gas. Grab me some gas.
I grabbed gas for both of us.
Okay.
Yes. We got 500 gas with us just in case.
Cool. Alright, let's head on out.
Alright, I'll follow you.
Okay, I'll try to figure out where I'm going. Going that way.
Which way?
Not in the water!
Okay, go along this. Where am I going? Jeez. Which way? Oh. Going that way?
Okay. Might as well just follow roads, I guess. I mean, we could kind of just cut through stuff, which is what we're gonna do, but we're gonna kind of head southeast.
So we're staying on this one?
Sure.
You're not on the same road as me.
Uh-oh.
There we go. Yeah, you're on the same road as me.
Okay, now I'm cutting through the forest.
What?
The weather's nice in the desert, we're moving. Let's come back to that base for the horde. We'll okay. Build a nice condo out here or something. You're on fire.
You're on fire.
You're on fire. Is that a bee?
I do not know what that was.
I thought they took the bees out of the game. I haven't seen a bee in forever.
Right? Ah, I lost you. I don't know where you are.
I don't know where I am either. Be careful. It's like...
I'm driving up a tree.
Cloudy out here.
Right? Okay, I have no idea where you went. Okay, stop.
I'm still headed out south.
Okay, you're headed south.
Southeast. Camping trip.
Yeah.
There's water out here? Where am I? I guess I'm not. There's a little lake right here.
Huh. Crazy?
Yeah, I didn't know that. Who would have thunked? I'm stuck. Thinking you're passing my bee buddy.
Alright.
LOL.
There's a floating tree.
Oh yeah, they gotta float sometimes, you know? Can't keep a good tree down.
Right?
Alright, I hope you like driving up mountains. We're officially driving up mountains.
We are.
We're testing these Harleys out. Okay, these Harleys suck.
Okay, well...
I might have to mind my way out of here. No, I'm gonna make it.
Ah, I can't see anything.
Oh my god, this sucks. I gotta stay on the road next time.
Yeah.
Holy crap. Woo! Check out this air. Oh, yeah. Woo. Woo. Oh. Nope.
Oh, no. Oh. Wow. I can't believe I survived that.
How did I get all turned around?
Now you're heading northeast.
There you go. Oh, I see desert. I see desert.
Oh, no. I'm on fire. Okay. I lost you. Okay.
I'm just driving.
I see desert.
Yeah. I'm going to get out here pretty far.
All right. Jeez. Whoa, cactus.
Ouch.
There is something marked in my mouth down here.
Alright, this looks as good as any. Okay. Do we have any wood on us? I got a little bit.
I don't know. Oh, there you are. Just digging down?
No, don't dig straight down. See how I'm digging kind of a ramp so we can walk back out?
Okay.
Yeah.
So do you want me to dig with you or dig on my own?
Hey, you can dig with me. We can go side by side.
So what are we looking for?
Oil shale. Let me get some torches out. It's dark. Holy crap, what happened to the hole? We ain't never getting out of here again. I'm dead.
Why?
I don't know. Come on, oil shale. I know we found it last time. How far are we? We're far. I know that much. Look how far we are.
Yeah.
Oh, we can get out, though.
Yeah, we can get out.
Crazy. Okay. Where are you? Where are you? All right, I'm going to keep going down.
I'm nowhere.
I'm just gonna come down here in the cave and squat and go potty.
Oh, right, the cave, huh? I see. I'm gonna trickle downhill at me, huh?
Right?
Very good.
You like it.
Thank you. Oh, what if I had iron or oil shale? Iron, I don't want no iron. Man. Oh my god, I found oil shale! About time. Alright. Let's just keep mining at this depth. Get some good stuff on as well. Oil shale. All
right.
Might have to look up the recipe, see how much we need.
Right. What are we trying to make?
The roads, so we can make the garage.
The asphalt?
Yeah, asphalt.
You have to do that in the workbench now? Probably, huh?
Maybe. Drive home. I'll just keep digging.
Okay.
I got this.
I'll head home and look at the workbench, because I think it's either got to be in the workbench or the cement mixer.
Sounds good to me. I'll just build a new home. I'll live here. We're living apart now. I'm done with you.
Fine.
Yeah. Breaking up.
Any face?
Mm-hmm. I'm bringing home the bacon and the iron. The iron bacon.
Alright, I'll give you half the gas that I got. Oops. That's not what I wanted to do. Get back.
Oh, can you mark this on your map so somebody's got it marked?
Yes.
Don't forget.
After I put the gas up with you. That's not what I want to do. Why are you doing that?
Torch out here in a second. Holy crap, get enough iron. This trip was worth it.
Alright, there's gas in your thing.
In my thing?
In your bike.
My bike thing?
In your bikey thing.
Alright, I'm just gonna keep on mining this way.
Alright. Let's see here.
At 408.
Alright, I'm putting a tent. Okay. It is marked on my map.
Okay. All I keep hitting is iron and oil.
What is over here that I have marked over here?
That's good news.
Oh, it's almost nighttime.
Alright, well, I better stay out here all night then.
Yeah, it's 1738. I mean, you still got some time. But... ow.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the gas station that I found. Okay, that's what I marked. Alright.
Almost at level 100 mining.
So if you, you probably see it on your map. I don't think you ever came down to this gas station. Mm. We're right by the gas station that I went and got a bunch of barrels and stuff from.
Okay. Jeez, how much iron do I have? 800. I already have 800 iron. Holy crap.
Nice.
That's crazy.
We'll be set on iron for a bit.
Yeah. Let's keep doing this.
I'm the world's worst bike driver.
You're the best driver ever.
No.
Yeah. Don't lie to yourself. You're only lying to yourself, honey. I'm sick of iron. Don't give me more iron. I want the shale. At least I found the right depth.
Mm-hmm.
That's good. Oh, mine hole here.
Yeah.
Clear it out. Oh yeah, there's more there too. That's cool. And some more iron.
All right.
I knew it. It's kind of tannish.
Oh, the oil shell?
Yeah, you can kind of barely see it.
Okay.
Well, I hope that's you.
Yeah, I just went through town.
Okay. Just hearing all kinds of stuff. Oh, there's tons up top, too. Cool.
Yep.
Oh. Get it all. Set them up, too. 900. Oh, my God. I found diamonds, too. I've got 2 diamonds. Oh, silver nuggets.
Oh, silver nuggets. What are you silver nuggets for?
You sell them.
You sell them?
Yeah, they're worth a ton.
Careful now, honey.
Oh my God.
You gonna survive?
I'm dying. Wow, this was a good move. I'm finding so much potassium.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Yep. On the right road.
I'm just looking for potassium now. I'm just like, oh, okay.
You're like, ooh, I can get potassium.
Uh-huh. You're making crap tons of bullets now.
Right.
Drink. Yeah, how much? Yeah. Ooh, what is this? Oh, I found 3 raw diamonds.
3 raw diamonds?
3 raw diamonds. I got silver.
Crazy. When did they add all that stuff in?
That's been in for a while.
Really? I don't remember that. Crazy. You never read your Spikes Club schematic.
Oh, yeah?
That I left you.
You never looked up that recipe like I asked you to before you left?
I just got here. I was looking for my good shovel, and then I was gonna look it up. God.
Well, I wanna know how much I need. Come on.
So, what asphalt is what we're trying to make, right?
Yeah. Oh, you can just look it up in the cement mixer, too, I think.
Okay. You can't make it there. It must just be something you make here. Yeah, you only make it here, I think.
Okay.
crushed sand, small stone, and oil shale. And you need 5 oil shale per thing.
Oh, man.
Maybe but you get a block of it, so that makes a block of it.
For 5?
Yeah.
So, 1,000 makes how many?
So, where's my phone?
I know, right? Too much math. Jeez.
So,
I almost got 2,000.
That's 200.
200 blocks, huh? Alright, so we can make 300 blocks right now. That should probably be close. We'll get some more. Get a little more and we'll call it good.
Okay. You have to camp out there now. Well, I guess you can ride your bike back and run in.
More potassium. More iron.
Mm-hmm.
Stupid iron, man. Gah. I'm gonna get lost if I keep going that way. Holy crap, I'm already lost.
Right.
Okay, I'm gonna mark this. I'm out of torches, screw it. I'm coming back. I'm coming back.
Okay.
Let's see how many we can make. We can always come back here.
Yeah, we know where it is. I have it marked on my map.
Perfect.
You should mark it before you go.
Back in the night.
Fun, turn your headlight on.
Yeah. It's nice and bright in the desert, though. It's nice.
Good.
We definitely need to move here.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that was a worth it trip, for sure. Now we can make roads.
Right.
300 blocks. That should be enough to do that floor in the garage and the road out of it.
Right. That's what I was thinking.
Oh, this is going to be a fun drive back. Woo! In the dark, too.
Oh, oh I know the roads. I took the roads all the way back.
Mm-hmm. Everybody's running, so I don't want to look at my map.
Right, you don't want to go after and look at the map.
Yeah, I guess I can right now. Nope. I already screwed it up.
Yeah, take that
I'm
road.
I'm almost home, yeah.
Yeah, so, as soon as you hit the road, just turn left
turn
and then...
Turn left and then take the first right.
Yeah, and then it goes to a T and then take a left. Go left.
Whoa.
Why'd you hop off your bike?
Oh, I went by the shop, didn't I? Weird. I don't know.
I don't know if you're on the road.
I don't know what happened. Okay, I'll just head this way. That was weird.
That was really weird.
The shop was right there, and then it like teleported me around it or something. Whatever. I'm almost back. Crazy. What are you working on, that dark beverage cooler?
Man, I'm watching you. I don't know what I'm doing.
Can't wait to make this freaking road. It's gonna be sweet. Can you mine out the floor in the garage? That'd be awesome. Oh shoot, I'm almost home. Cool.
Yeah, it's not that far.
Yeah, I'm close. Can't wait to just drive right in and be like, whoop, I'm home.
Right.
There we are. I recognize this. Oh yeah, they were digging all kinds of stuff around here.
Yeah. No more digging while it's Horde Night.
Yeah. No more digging while it's Horde Night. Mama said so. Broken legs.
Yeah. You like that?
All right, so we need to build these now. Oh yeah, no, that's not. Asphalt. What am I short?
Oops.
I need more sand.
I made a boo-boo.
Did you put the rest of your sand up?
Yes. In the chest.
Okay.
Seriously?
Oh, Buttercup Princess. Yes. Buttercup Princess.
Yes?
Will you marry me?
Yes. All right, I'll take him to the trader and sell him.
Okay. You're very unromantic, isn't it? Very unromantic. I tried, and you know.
I said yes, and I smiled, and I was happy, and you just kept going as if I said nothing. Typical boy.
Typical boy. You're a boy. Face is a boy. How much of these can I make now? 900? 250? Oh man, that's the most I've ever made before in my life. Potassium nitrate. Put that up. We need coal. Oh, we have 500 coal. Cool. Could do that, I guess. Make some more gunpowder. So, tools, traps, ammo. We always need more gunpowder. Boom. Making gunpowder. Oh, yeah, I need some oil shale. What's that making? At 21. We made like 350 of these asphalts. That's gonna look cool. Can we see what that looks like? Let's see.
Okay. Well, I don't know what I'm digging anymore.
Okay, I'll wait until you're done. Wow. Yeah, it's got a different texture, but it's not black. That's weird. It's not black. I don't know if I like that. It's not black. We'll see. We'll clear this out. Between the two of us, we'll make light work of it.
Yep. I'll take it to the knife trader over by the mountain. Maybe he'll give me more of that silver.
For sure.
He's nice. Unlike the guy in the burnt biome, who's just a crab.
Calls you names and stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, you want a warranty? Maybe you should go over to Shamway. Like, okay, bro. You're cray cray. Maybe once we get some ceiling lights up, it'll look like an actual road.
Yeah.
Almost there.
Perfect. I don't know. It's gravelly. We probably need a white light.
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Well, it'll be cool when it's done.
Right.
Alright, peace out. Let's log off, huh?
Yeah.
I'm done. Good for the
day. Alright, y'all. Good night.